Hello, Avengers. This is Super King. Welcome back to my gaming channel, and welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. I'm at Chapter 2, the old song. Yep, I was just so nervous about this game. It's gonna be scary. Well, why would I be? I'm 18. I'm brave enough. All right. Hope you guys are ready. Well, enjoy this video. Yeah, this is Chapter 2, the old song. Yeah, it's gonna be a one whole chapter for one video. Yeah, it's kind of fun. Well, I hope you guys have a great day. Oh, here you are. Chapter 2, the old song.
My head. What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out.
Yeah. Let's check. Oh, nope, not going that way. Nope, no. Alright. Yeah, I'm using a mouse now. Well, it's pretty easy to use. Way better. Let's see. Whoa. Hello. Utility Shaft 9. He will set us free. Ooh, more baby soup. Thank you.
How did this place get so big?
You tell me.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Hello? Okay, Andrew. You're a man. Don't be scared.
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go?
Huh. He just disappeared. Ooh, more bing soup. Don't know where to count them, but there's so many. And that was it over here. Man, there are so many. To be honest, this game is not so bad. After all.
We need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Yeah, I've got this weapon here. Yeah, we can't run with this ink here. Man, so much ink. Just checking around. Let's search everything we can find. I don't know where Joey is. Okay. Find all the switches here. Let's head back. Okay, no work. Alright. That's one down, two to go. Let's find all the switches. The other two should be useful. More. The last way should be used. Oh, there you are. Raise the gate. Hien. Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, this game is kind of fun, scary. Well, full of ink everywhere in this studio. Hello? There should be an enemy here.
It's really dark in here.
He's in the bathroom.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. Three times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution. An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions.
Sorry, I was checking the bathroom next to me because the cat keeps meowing. Okay.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it.
This game's... Let this spill the truth about Joey or something, or something else. The pool table? Really? He was so fun. I never played pool table before. Well, I'm gonna try. Nope. Too fun though. We'll find useful to use. Yeah, you all recording. I'm recording too. Yeah, this game is really fun. Flooded. Huh. Let's see.
better get overtime for this.
Wow.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get
in. I was going to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid key. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy, because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Okay, find a way to the drain there. Wow. You two are so cute. You and Alice. Let's see Oh, hi, Bendy. Hold on a second. Huh. Yeah, it's so confusing. Huh. Oh, not like Joey Z is, okay? Man, they're all same. Same smile, same face. Man, it's so hard as that. Let's check out this thing. Yeah.
Starts up my projector and he dances.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
there's no valve. Where did it go? Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it.
Sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him. Crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.